Good luck me. Alright, looks like we've got four this time. Oh god, he's got some belly bounce going on. Alright, so I know exactly the direction to go here. I have no idea what his skill is. Okay, buff next melee combo, deal 40 lightning damage, and remove 20 stamina. Ooh. Okay. Yeah, I'm pretty down with that. Oh, crap. This guy's loaded with extra stamina along the way, but I think we're fine. Okay. Just gotta be slightly careful. Just gonna hang out. I'm gonna let the bard chip him down. I think this'll work. Come on, Mr. Bard. Set him up for me. Let's see. So we want to move him down, him up. I think this'll work. I'm just gonna knock him away. We're not comboing it well. Unfortunately, these guys are pretty rough and tumbly. Right from the get-go, this is gonna suck. Oh! Let's see. Uh-oh. Knock him back. Okay. We've got this, so we can wipe him out. Okay, yeah, this is getting harder. I mean, no surprise there. This is definitely the kind of game that would get harder as you go along, but it is particularly problematic. As I'm dealing with things. Just because some of these guys have, like, crazy armor on them. Which is not something I'm particularly prepped for. Okay, I'm just gonna go six shot on this guy. Oh, did I killed the plant. Hey. I'm gonna stun that guy a little bit, though I'm not actually sure if that did what I wanted it to, but that's okay. Okay. That didn't work. Whatever. He should be fine. Take that guy out, though you're not... He's not the kind of guy we want to hit in melee. Oh, we're in a bad way. These guys are all stunned here. Damn it. Even if it's not going to work out the way I wanted it to, we'll be fine. Get out of here. Okay. Woo. Yeah, it's not perfect, but I'm making it work. Okay. Now we can kill him. And kill him. Okay. Whew. Imagine getting Thunderstruck as a spell on the rogue. Oh, it'd be okay. It doesn't do extra damage per, it doesn't do extra damage per enemy. It just does extra damage. So, one thing I'm noticing here, though. We are getting a lot more, like, good items. I have no idea what that does. Well, she gets the fork. Whatever the fork does. Increased crit chance. Chance after melee combo. 100% increased crit chance for next melee combo. Yes, please. And whatever the hell the meat is. I'm gonna go with meat. Melee damage. Reduced damage taken. Immunity fire. It's okay. Okay, so we got a battle over there, but we want to loop down and around, I think. Yeah, we're gonna have to backtrack just a smidge. But that'll be okay. Lightning spell vendor, son of a bitch. I don't have enough money for this. Well, maybe I'll have to backtrack here. Only if I get another candle. Okay. Okay, we'll be fine. I'm curious about the whole, I'm curious about the whole fire immunity thing. Doesn't really come off as particularly useful. Might be. We do a lot of- he does a lot of damage, though. I'll give him credit for that. Let's buff him up. Oh, hey, the lightning damage hits adjacent enemies. Nice. Not a whole lot of damage, but we're okay. We're kicking ass. And I don't have to worry so much. Fortunately, my two-hit combo character, not exactly the greatest. Do I just kill him? I just kill him. Good stuff. Oh. Well, might as well get that early on. Ah. Balls. Whatever, we'll just knock him back. Not gonna work out the way I wanted it to. We might as well just make it work one way. Move here, smack him around. Okay. Why is this year suddenly looking really good for roguelikes? I don't know. I've been in desperate need of, like, good ones lately. And I think we're finally in a position where there are good ones. And it feels nice. Yeah, so unfortunately, I don't think we're going to be able to go to that lightning spell vendor. Yeah, we only have one candle. So unless I suddenly get a ton. Let's see, so we have two chests here. But we don't want to do that. We're going to get that last. Yeah. Okay, Merchant Common. Yeah, so it looks like we're going to be able to pick up a ton of perks here. Let's see, so that is very definitively a wizardy looking spell thing. Okay, now we go for this. And I'm still set for that singular backtrack. Okay. There we go. Okay, we're looking good. So I like to argue this is not a roguelike. No, you're right. This is a roguelite. I understand the semantics. It's just, ultimately, there are so very few true roguelikes anymore that I'm just gonna take what I can get. Because the alternative is just nothing. No more roguelikes. Or, I mean, the alternative is trying to relabel a game under a completely different label that doesn't quite fit it. And that's not exactly something I'm down for. Okay, I'll just let the bard work on that one. Let's see. Isn't this year good for most game genres? Yeah, it's been a good year so far. I've been pretty damn happy with, like, Hollow Knight. Horizon Zero Dawn was amazing. And, I mean, complain what you want. Mass Effect is still not that bad. Okay. Did I kill him? No, didn't kill him. Well, it's okay. They have, like, no stamina. Okay. Probably should have done this slightly differently. That's the trick. That is the trick. Oh, this game is making my neck stiff. But it's kind of understandable. There we go. Ooh. Yeah, probably should have thought that a little bit more. Let's see. Rogue is a new genre. Well, is kind of a dead genre. So why not just label this an RPG? Well, but, like, the thing is, ultimately, it does carry a lot of similarities. I mean, really, it's just the idea of, permadeath. What? Oh, crap. Alright, whatever. We'll be fine. The idea of, you know, permadeath procedural generation is core to Rogue, just because it's not ultimately a go through the, you know, it's not a generic go through a dungeon kind of situation. Doesn't mean that, ooh, spell gambler. Let's try it. Might be too expensive for me, though.
Yep, yep.
110 gold. That worth it? Not really. Stamina camp. Totally useless. I'm gonna have to go for those two chests. At least we get the battle here, but we're not... Oh, we missed out on all the goodies here, and that's gonna put us into... bit of an issue. Well, it'll be okay. Let's see, so this guy's only got one left. You know, I'll just let the bard knock him back for the time being. I'm just glad I can knock those guys back. Let's see. I'll switch those around, probably. There we go. Okay, switch them back. Who else do we even have? I guess we might as well start doing water damage to that guy. He's gonna take forever to knock around. Let's see, there we go. So that should put him back behind. So we wanna do... stamina. Knock him back a bunch. Knock him around a ton. Oh! Thank you, Death, for the donation. I don't normally shout out donations during my... I don't usually shout out anything during my streams, but donations are something that I will always do it for, even if it feels a little bit weird because this is going up on YouTube later. But hey, one way or another, thank you, Death, for the... go for the kill. I really actually like YouTube's donation system. I don't know. Super chat feels really good in comparison to, like, a lot of other things. It just feels right? I'm not entirely sure. As long as people don't say anything particularly racist. I did have one guy that was saying, like, some pretty, racy shit once, and I was just like, that, why, dude? Just, why? Use your money for other things. But then again, it could have been a totally, like, fraudulent donation. I've never had one of those. But I can't not plan for it, or at least think it's a possibility. Okay. Well, not much I can do there. I guess we'll just wait. I'll just knock him back and some other things. There we go. I'll just leave him like that. Might as well queue up a double lightning punch. Oh, he didn't die. Now he died. Yeah, good stuff. Okay. So let's go down for the two chests. We're not exactly in a good position. Because of the lack of spells. We don't have the crazy bard bonus that we did last time. Okay, that looks like something for him. Melee damage, melee recharge. Yeah, it seems reasonable. Okay. So that's empty. So let's burn our spare candle. I really should have checked this as I went by, but an altar. Now that's neat. What's this do? Oh, when we princesses grow old enough, we can get blessed by altars too. I'm gonna have him get the blessing. Let's see what happens. Gold gained, 100. Just gold? That's it? Oh, crap! That cost us a candle. Okay, that's good to know. Oh, jeez. Is this gonna be what I think it is? It's doing dodgy nonsense. Now that's interesting. So every time we hit it, it spawns a ghost. Now that's different. It dodged it. Oh, it's because it's dark. Oh, I screwed this up. I screwed this up hard. One. I wasn't thinking about this. There we go. Okay, cool. I'm just gonna use that to take out its little, like, goony dudes. Okay, just keep wiping it out. I don't know if we're gonna be able to get him before his stamina goes. Seems possible enough. Didn't get it. Alright, whatever, we'll be fine. As long as he doesn't warp around too much. There we go. This is quite possibly one of the most interesting bosses I've ever seen. I kind of love it. It's weird. Oh, did I get him? I did get him. He, like, has little, like, goon dudes that show up. But instead of, like, regular enemies, that's awesome. Okay, so let's lightning her up. I got him. I'm wrecking his face. He is not prepared for this level of, like, beatdown. Oh, he's getting faster, though. You're getting a lot faster. I think it's based on damage. I could be wrong. Okay, let's wait until he becomes visible again. Alright, so let's do double strike him. And beat the crap out of him. Wow, this is... Honestly, that was probably one of the coolest boss fights. From, like, a mechanical standpoint, they probably could have done. And it seems, like, really simple, but, like, super good, nonetheless. Alright, how do we do this? I have one candle. Okay, so we're gonna go down. I got one spare candle. Both are battles. We're gonna go this direction. But yeah, to go back to the semantics of, like, roguelike versus not. For me, I don't care too much about the semantics of it. For me, this is a roguelike game. Even though, like, it's definitely, like, not, like, say, Dungeons of Dreadmore or Caves of Cud or something like that. It's still a roguelike because that's the closest approximation I can come up with. Just because of the way the mechanics are handled. It's like the phrase Metroidvania. At this point, Metroidvania is such a, like, broad term, and, I mean, really, it should just be called Metroid. Because the Metroid games wildly popularized it well before, well before Castlevania really came onto the scene. He's gonna get back up. He is. Wow. There's a... As a tenacious... Dude, oh shit, there's still more zombie? Wow. That is kind of ridiculous, actually. But that's okay. But even though it's, like, technically a misrepresentation, if I say roguelike, people know vaguely what I'm talking about. Or if I say RPG, somebody's gonna look at my review and be like, well, yeah, that's, like, the most broad description you could have possibly used. This is not the most efficient means of using my attacks here, but I'll take it. Cue up a lightning punch for this. I'm just gonna knock him back. He barely takes any damage to begin with. Let's boost that, punch that. Life is good. It's kind of like a... It's also like when you say shooter. You know, that's a super broad term, and it could be anywhere from, like, could be anywhere from, like, Call of Duty to, okay, we should have this shortly. Actually, I might be able to kill him. Perfect. Double perfect. And we're gonna hang out. But, like, there's a lot of different types of shooters, even, and so it's, like, I could say shooter, but it'd be easier to compare it to the closest, possible analog. Castlevania in September of the same year. Okay, so I guess Castlevania... was the original Castlevania a lot more like linear, if I remember right? Metroid definitely had a lot more on the exploration side, at least as far as I remember. I don't know. Okay, so we have another altar. I do have two candles, so maybe we can make it work. Let's see. Dedicated to benefaction. Do we take it? We have a stamina camp up ahead. Well, that's not even much to write home about. Well, yeah. I only need one candle. Let's see what happens. Please don't just be gold. 20% faster spell charge. On everybody? Is that just an everybody buff? I have no idea on that one. Okay, well, one way or another, camping's meaningless. So let's just go up here. Okay. Yeah, there's a there is backstab damage, you're not wrong. There's just not much of backstab damage, comparatively. Okay, there we go. Gotta maximize the smacking around that we can do here. Okay. I'm just gonna punch the zombie. Unfortunately, these zombies are particularly, particularly hard to deal with. At least we can kind of keep just shuffle punching them as we go by. Okay. What do we have? I can wipe that guy off the map. Punch him some more. Okay, we can take out the zombie. It was starting to give me the heebies. Okay. Do that. Not much. Might as well. Oh, shit! I forgot. There's still a little bit more zombie left. Okay, we're almost there. Just a little bit more. Didn't get him. See, that's where we needed the stamina camp. Unfortunately, we just don't have the spells that we had previously. So even if I'd like to, even if I'd like to just nuke everybody down, I can't. And it sucks. Okay. So all I can do is my best. Which, I mean, oftentimes ain't half bad. Oh, that's a problem. He's a problem. Not used to those guys too much. Okay, I'm just gonna let her go up there. Okay, punch him out. Not much we can still do. Is there anybody that I can nuke down just for a bit? Almost got him. At least we knocked back the big guy all the way to the back. That is super helpful. Oh. Oh, that one skeleton is super fast. Let's see. Anything I can do? Not really. At least we can knock him away for a moment. But that's like the worst possible place to be in a lot of cases. Alright. Okay, so she's got double strike ready. Okay. Let's do lightning strike. Smack them both. Okay, still doing okay. Let's see. Actually, we want to do him there, her here. At least she can knock him back a little bit. Give him enough time for his melee to charge. These are not easy fights right now. I wonder what he was doing. Stunned all the way there. Okay, the skeleton's coming on a little bit close. There we go. Ho ho ho. A little bit closer than I wanted it to be. Unfortunately, that was so close for so close that we didn't really get the thing we were looking for. Oh, hey, we lived long enough. Unfortunately, we didn't get the reward for killing them, but that's not a good sign for the rest of this run. Okay, so we got a merchant common and a chest. Yeah, we gotta go to both. We got so much money that we can afford it. Okay, whatever this mushroom is, it's for casters. Spell damage. Ooh, slower spell recharge, though. Yeah, it's probably worth it, but ow. And we need to find a spell vendor. Luckily, I've got enough money for both. Okay, watch. Assume that's spell recharge. Nope, melee recharge and melee damage. Damn it. Alright, whatever. Eventually I'll know what all of these things do. And it'll make life a lot easier. Just until then, oof. Anyway. Okay, so that's crit chance. Okay, so you want to get the Scepter of the Nameless. Okay. And then we want her to get this. Why do I have to switch them? I don't know. It's dumb lane-related nonsense. Okay, so we are ending up with a much more balanced team this time around, which is helpful. Just still awkward. Okay. Gonna charge his smash. Oh, we got it. Nice. Okay. Luckily, they're all just kind of lined up for me. For better or worse. Actually, we might as well do this. That'll lightning all of them. And, you know, I'm just gonna keep her there. Because I think the zombie's gone to the back a bit. We're just going to keep juggling the crap out of everybody here. Just because I don't have any better options. Okay, we want you to go here. Go here. Go here, we really need those new spells. Yep. Get out of here, Mr. Wizard. Oh, crap. I guess I'll have to have him tank the hit. Not much I can do here. That was the end of it. Unfortunately. There we go. Good timing. Unfortunately, they're so close that we're taking the hits no matter what. Okay, he's stunned for a bit. Just a second. Smidge! Longer. Okay. Okay, we're good. Whoo, boy. Yeah, we don't have the damage to deal with some of these guys. Which sucks. Like, we don't have the totally, like, wrecker combo from last time. and so I'm just kind of in this, like, meager situation. I'll make it work, but, like, ow, wow. It's rough. Okay, just gonna knock him back. Let's see, can I nuke him to death? Perfect. That's some... Oh, lightning is good. Lightning is very good. Okay, some hard charge. Okay, let's dupe this attack. Give him a beating. Knock him away. And we're good. Almost good. Plants a little concerning. I don't know if you can knock back plants. You can't knock back plants. But I can kill plants with water. Okay, good. Still good. Okay. Yeah, we're hitting the time limits here, but we're just barely making it work. Okay. Well, sadly just empty. Lightning spellcaster, yes! Unfortunately, we need some water. I think next time, maybe we don't bring the wizard along. Or the mage along. Ish? Hard to say. Alright, well... Lucha dude. Okay, so Thunder Portal. Moves target closer and removes 20 stamina. Okay, that's interesting. Lightning changes arc even further. Oh! Interesting. Let's go this way. Unfortunately, we just need to be able to pick up more, more spells in general. This is rough and expensive. Got it. Moves all enemies to the same faraway location. Ooh. Yeah. Alright, that'll be worth it and helpful. Okay. Alright, so we've got this guy. Well. Okay. Move. Move target closer. That's concerning. Okay, we gotta do this. Okay. Perfect. So I can just bully enemies. That's kind of incredibly useful. However, we seem to be up against the, like, ultra-fast combo team of jerkdom. And then I stupidly put them all in the same lane. Which is a really bad idea. I think we're dead. Okay. If I can kill just this one guy, we're great. Unfortunately, I just don't think we quite have the setup for this kind of thing. Okay. So we want to do... Knock him around. I guess the one thing is we've taken off enough stamina that maybe I can make this work. Okay. Gonna wait a bit. Okay, so we wanna do... And he dead. So I was thinking Thunder Portal is gonna bring the one guy up, but it didn't work and we died. That's okay. Turns out having multiple elemental characters in the same setup is actually kind of not an okay situation. Anyway, we still get a reward, we just don't win. Well, let's see what the reward is. Dice, angry heart thing, and that's the extent of it. Yeah, so we're up against a party of skeleton adventurers, which is actually really cool. And frustrating, kind of. I don't know, it was hard. That was fun, though. I hope at some point we get the ability to start with some new spells, just because it's ramping up the starting difficulty, but it's not really giving us enough to kind of cope with it, because we don't really get that much more money initially, and so it's kind of super rough. Either way, it doesn't feel like it's worth having the luchador for the time being. His moves are great, but we need just a little bit more than that. But yes, we have some great spells. Unfortunately, the like crazy vortex, or the vortex spell is also kind of bad because it put them all in the same lane, so it made it really hard for them to be like controlled and pushed around and stuff like that. It's just a bit annoying too. But hey, you know what? When it's all said and done, I'm happy with what's you know what this game is. It's really fun. It's really stylish, and you know, it seems a bit simple, but I really appreciate how it works. I've never run into another game that's like this mechanically like sound-ish. I don't know. It's got a really interesting mechanic, commits to it as hard as humanly possible, and does a really good job of it. At least that's what I think. I don't know. I think $20 is probably worth this game. And if you want to wait, probably 10. Anyway.